All right, here's the first video for the arpeggiator that I've been working on. It's a prototype, but it's almost finished. This runs off of MIDI, so you can hook it up to your computer or MIDI controller or whatever you have. It takes its divisions from the MIDI clock. If you don't have a MIDI clock available, you can input a analog clock here, and it'll just go off of that clock. Otherwise, it'll divide depending on the MIDI tempo. Here we have the clock divisions. So you have a whole, half, quarter, an eighth, which it is at right now, an eighth triplet, 16th, 16th triplet, and a 32nd. Octave ranges 1 through 4. The first switch is pretty much your direction switch, which you can choose up, down, or up and down. Right now it's at up. This switch actually turns the ARP on and off. So if you don't have it, so if you don't want it on, arpeggiating, you can switch it off, and it'll just be a simple one-channel MIDI to CV converter. This hole is for a different switch, which I will probably talk about later, but we don't need it right now. So let me give you a quick demo. My computer, I put in a couple of chords that it'll play, but since it's an arpeggiator, of course, it'll arpeggiate the chords. The tempo's at 159, and it's at eighth notes right now, at only one octave. Switch up to two. We'll go down. Or up and down. So that's it, arpeggiating. Now, if you just want to use it as a regular MIDI to CV converter, you can just switch the ARP off. And you got a simple one-channel MIDI to CV converter.